pre-recorded video once again. My name is Ian Paul, the Jody Gamer. Today we're back on Farm Sim 22 and we are on episode 4 of the BallySpring map series. Today we're going to be going and we're going to be going into field 78 to get the harvester, to get the parsnip. I believe is that one. Just plug the thing onto the front of the way. There we go. We need to go up to field 78. Okay, we thought for some reason we picked the normal harvester. Big giant thing we need. There we go, down to field 78 we go. This is a contract job, just make some money. We've planted a few things in some of the fields, but we want to keep some of the fields for other crop rather than, I think we planted canola and some peas and some and mustard and some, which is what we can plant in August. We've left, like I say, some of the other fields. Or a little bit later in the season. There we go. That's unfold. So there we go, we'll just dive straight in. solar. Just take this down to where it's meant to be at. So where is this actually going? Let's have a look. Going to... Bit of job. There's mono. I'll have to do it manually then. And this is where we drop it. Unload. we'll just dump that there. Go, let's drop the next load out. open enough room in the trailer to finish these off. Leave that there and then we'll take the cargo down. There we go, so contract 78 is finished. So let's take the truck, the tractor back to where everything is stored. Stop. go. So let's bring this one down as well. And then we'll end episode 4 there. There we go. So we'll end that contract. Yeah, I think we'll end that episode there. Until next time, thank you very much. Good night. And God bless.